Journey. I have a parent and a family. We looks like a happy family, right? Here, I intro myself. My name is Haila. The one that you see right now is a successful doctor that managed to overcome her hardship in life through determination made by scars. My late mom, Zulaika, and Ayah. Ayah, he is kind of strict father. My late mom died when I was 16 years old. Her death because of cancer. This is Ayah Kamal with Mak Normah, my stepmother. After I lost my late mom, they treat me like a slave. I always be abandoned by them. This is my grandmother, Late Mina. She's always with me and the one who encouraged me. I was pretty smart in study. Even my SPM result was in flying colors. Even though I want to further my study badly, but I can't because my dad disapproved it. This word left scars in my heart. There is something that changed my life. It is scars.
Hey, both of you, what are you guys doing here? And you, Norma, why are you sitting there?
This is all your daughter's fault. I just want her to settle down the house chore, but she refused and pushed me away.
She's lying.
Enough, Hila. Whatever happened, she is still your mother, even though not the real one. Norma, let's go.
Settle down your work? Did you forget? Or did you pretend to forget?
Why don't just you settle everything? It's your responsibility. I'm too tired. I'm sorry.
Just you wait. I'll tell your father. Abang, just look at your daughter. I can't stand with her anymore. She's ignoring me every time I'm asking for her help. Her behavior has worsened. Just now, she yells at me just because I'm waking her up. She also asked me to leave this house because I'm not her real mother.
This is too much, Roma. What an ungrateful child. How dare she ask you to leave this house?
I was trying to be a good mother to her. Please, don't be hard, Kaila.
Not this time, Roma. I will teach her a lesson now. How dare you ask your mother to leave this house? What kind of daughter are you? Can you just appreciate and respect what she has done to you, even though she's just your stepmother? You are just too much.
I don't mind. I can stay.
I don't want to hear anymore. From now on, you are no longer my daughter. You are just a burden to me. Just get out from my house. You are no longer needed here. And one more thing, I bet that you will not be able to live without me. Catching teardrops in my hands, only silence as it's ending, like we never had a chance. Do you have to make me feel like...
How can Ayah Kamal do this to me? He don't know that Mak Norma is really cruel to me. He also doesn't want to hear my explanation. Oh Allah, I have no place to stay. Nenek is the only one person that I have.
Arriving, Haila told Nek Mina everything that happens early in the morning. She cannot accept what her father and stepmother did to her.
Oh, hear that. I never taught him to be that cruel. For now, you can stay with me. I'm not lonely with you.
Thank you, Nek. I don't mean to burden you, but I only have you.
Okay. Go take a rest and keep calm. Everything happens for a reason.
Was much better than my previous life. I was treated very well and always encouraged to continue this life, even though without my parents. Nenek always told me to be strong and do not give up easily. I'm grateful. With the help of Nene, I can find my pocket money by working at my Nene's restaurant.
Did you know what condition your grandmother's in? She's in the last stage of cancer. The worst thing is that she keeps worsening. How can you not know this when you are her only guardian?
I seriously have no idea, doctor. Is any way she can be cured?
I can't promise you anything, Hala. From my perspective as a doctor, your grandmother do not have much time. Just don't leave her side, because you are the most needed person to her right now.
Okay. Thank you so much, Doctor.
Okay.
Come here, my darling Haila.
Yes, Nenek.
tell already about my condition.
Yes, Nenek. Why don't you tell me sooner? I have no idea at all. How can you endure it all the time alone?
It's hard to tell you sooner because I don't want to destroy you. I don't know. My time will come so soon. I cannot even accompany to you the road of success. I'm so sorry, Hala.
Please don't sit like that, Nene. Don't leave me alone. You're all I have. You are going to be with me along my success. I will find every way possible to make it happen.
I really want to see you to be doctor. Promise me, no matter what happens, you must to fulfill your dream and successful.
I promise, Nene.
She will surely take care of me. Where is she right now? Has she been all well all this time? I miss her so much. I want to see her now.
You have a shame. You're the one who want her to leave this house. And now you want me to contact her?
Zara, are you free this weekend?
Yes, I'm free. Why, Aisha?
How about we go out with Hayla? There's a new movie. It's hugely.
That's a great idea.
How about we tell Hyla about it?
Yeah.
We can eat popcorn, we can go shopping after that, we can do many things together.
Wow!
Aisha, stop! What? What?
You just bumped into a person just now.
What should I do? What should I do, Zara?
Just relax and don't panic, Aisha. Let's get down first and check the situation together.
Your grandma.
Grandma?
I can't see her.
Ayah, grandma passed away 5 years ago. She's now resting up there.
Are you serious? Oh God. I'm sorry, Hyla. I'm sorry, Mom.
Can you please give me some food or maybe just some money?
Are you okay, auntie? Oh, Norma, is that you?
Norma? Hyla, Norma here.
Kamal, please forgive me.
You deserve all this hardship. You frame my innocent daughter. You abandon me while I'm sick. I hate seeing your face. Just go away.
I know that I've wronged you in many ways. I'm so sorry. But I'm regretting them. Can you please forgive me?
Don't believe her, Hyla. She's just a nuisance. Don't be good to her.
I understand how you feel, but she's still your wife, right? If I can forgive you, why don't you do the same to her?
If you say so, I will forgive her. After all, she is still my wife.
I promise to never be the same one again. Can you please forgive me?
It's okay. But
Can I call you Mark from now on? Are you okay with that?
If you're okay, I'll gladly accept.
Of course, Ma. Can you live together with us? Is it alright, Aya, Aisha, Zara?
We are okay too.
Yes, as for now, my family had complete.
You are too nice with your words, Uncle.
Okay, let's eat.
Okay.
Finally, my family has complete, but unfortunately, Grandma is not here. Anyway, I'm sure that she's happy now. Dear Grandma, it's you that have been supporting me to be who I am now. Thanks for everything, I'll never forget you. Dear Ma and Aya, I never have crush on both of you. Even though you're the first one who gave me scars after my mom is gone. I hope we can live a good life together from now on. And as for Zara and Aisha, thank you so much for staying by my side and always support me after my grandma's gone. I'm in a huge debt to both of you. I hope we will live it together and happily ever after.
No, I can't take one more step towards you. 'Cause all that's waiting is regret. And don't you know I'm not your ghost anymore? You lost the love I love the most. I learned to live.